Until this investigation began, I did not support impeaching President Trump. We have lawful responsibilities, constitutional responsibilities to engage in, one of which is possibly impeachment. Hearings can continue and lead to whatever they may lead to, including impeachment.